Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it.
Roger!
Be careful. Knowing them...
Copy that. Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them!
I want to have a look around over there. Captain, give me a hand.
Okay. Can't get into the air ducts with these blades going.
Okay, it's off.
Roger, I'm going in.
Oh, for Christ's sake!
I'll see what I find here. Wait for my command.
Roger that.
Here's. I got another set of blades in the way.
Come on, just give me a minute. I'm on it. Just give me a minute. It's off. You're good to go.
I've restored power to the elevator.
Copy. I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
I'm in the elevator. Headed your way.
Copy that, Captain.
until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Ida?
Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're BSAA. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation isn't a pillow pet.
Pierce, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
So we're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
End of the world.
Unless we stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
we're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
This way! Hurry!
This way!
Off of the line like that. Western served when he dies. He did what was right. He kept his world safe.
He was still his father. The kid had the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. You can't say I've lacked for adventure working with you.
Sorry. I know it's never been easy being my partner. Once we get out of here, all that's gonna change.
Listen. Jake!
Spare me the lecture, all right? We'll find a way out of here.
I'm totally trying to... look, if this is over, please, just talk to Chris. And not down the barrel of a gun, okay?
It's my problem, not yours. That's right, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I'm gonna worry about them if and when we get out of here.
Then.
Follow my lead!
Give me a minute!
Captain, we're out of time! We gotta go!
Pressurization initialized.
Extraction process complete. Unsealing doors now.
I'm gonna get you. You hear me?
Warning. Facility's infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately.
Stand back, Captain! I can kill this thing!
Warning. Facility's infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately. Facility's infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately.
Captain!
Depressurization process complete. Unsealing doors now.
I'm gonna get you through this, Pierce.
Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately.
Stand back, Captain! I can kill this thing!
Please evacuate immediately.